has my dog had a stroke or seizure?
Accept the answers from us.
Your veterinarian will perform a cardiac evaluation to determine whether your pet's episode is due to syncope or a stroke and may recommend chest x-rays, an electrocardiogram, or a cardiac ultrasound to differentiate between the two diagnoses.